Hello friend, welcome to a new video from NetN. Like the previous video I did about backing up the data and system images of Windows computers. In this video, I will show you how to restore Windows system from that backed up image. Go to urBackup homepage and download urBackup Restore CD. Here I have already downloaded it to my computer. If you want to know about data backup and system image of Windows computer, then find the link in the description of the video. Then use the familiar Rufus tool to create a urBackup Restore USB. You just need to choose the right USB stick and the ISO file, the rest Rufus tool will do. In the previous video, I backed up my laptop's Windows system image. I will restore my laptop's Windows system from the image stored on the urBackup server. Plug the Restore USB stick into the target computer, connect the computer to the same local network as the urBackup server. Boot laptop from urBackup Restore USB stick. After a few presses of enter, the system restore screen from the image will appear. This restore tool will automatically search for urBackup servers in your local network. As you have seen, it has found the urBackup server and you will be asked to log in to continue the restore process. In this step you need to choose the exact backup image for your computer and when you want to restore it. Here my computer is backed up twice at two different times. After selecting the correct backup image, just click Restore and the process will be done. The process is fast or slow depending on the size of the backup image as well as the connection bandwidth between the server and the client. For my laptop, the restore took about 10 minutes. Now you can remove the urBackup Restore USB and restart the computer from the hard drive. This recovery process can be done from the internet and is highly dependent on the stability of the internet connection. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and leave your questions in the comment section down below.